Welcome to Edexcel GCSE for Mathematics, 1384H for 5th March 2012 afternoon. Question number 1 says, here are first 5 terms in number sequence. Find the 10th term in this sequence. Now we know that nth term is a plus n minus 1 d. So your a is 5. Okay, for the 10th term, we'll have a is 5 plus n minus 1. 9 minus 5 is 4. 13 minus this is 4. This minus this is 4. So d is 4. N minus 1 is 10 minus 1 into 4, which is 5 plus 9 times 4, 36, which is going to be 41. That is it for 1.